Ducati Project 1408 Superb bike leaked. Ducati seems to be ready to launch a new version of its limited edition Halo Superb I, the Super Letter, and it apparently comes with some staggering numbers, 220 hp and 342 pounds. So, and then there's the purported £66,000 it's rumored to cost in Europe. Of course, none of this is actually official. Ducati had launched a web portal that some of its best customers were given access to, project1408.ducati.com, in which some details about a new Superb bike were released. Inside is information about a spate of new carbon fiber components that surely must be part of a thoroughly updated Super Letter. The previous Super Letter, the Italian for super light, retailed in America for a heavy $65,000 and was rated at greater than 200 hp. This new one shares the same 342 pounds dry weight but employs carbon fiber in new areas for a production motorcycle. Most interesting is the carbon steering head section of the monocoque frame replacing the magnesium frame members of the existing Super Letter. Ducati says this carbon section with 70-75 aluminum inserts saves 3.53 lbs over the aluminum component on the regular panicle, a 38% reduction, but no mention is made of how much lighter it is than the mag piece from the current SL said to weigh 6.6 pounds. Text says the new carbon bits undergo MOTEP standard quality control measures such as active transient thermography, ultrasonic phased array and computed axial tomography to be assured of its structural integrity. This also applies to the new carbon swing arm, another first for a production bike. It also uses 70-75 aluminum inserts to aid structural strength, and it is purported to be 18% lighter 1.98 lbs than the aluminum unit on the 1299 panicle. More carbon is found in the wheels, which are said to weigh a total of 3.1 lbs less than Ducati's premium forged aluminum tubes. They offer a claimed reduction of rolling inertia by 26% on front wheel and 58% on rear. It's likely they are sourced from BSD. As for the Ducati 1408 nomenclature, we're highly skeptical it refers to the size of its engine, as it would be impossible to enlarge the existing 1285cc motor that much. It's more likely it is part of recent naming convention since Audi took over Ducati, in which the first two digits are likely the year the project was started, and the second two digits perhaps the number of that year's bike development projects. This new Super Letter will use an upgraded version of the 1299S motor, still less than 1300cc. It will surely be lighter and more powerful than any other production Ducati, something around 220 hp when rated at its crankshaft, and it will have a dual-piped under-seat exhaust like the latest Panigale factory Superb I. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.